The following contest is a last woman standing match. Making her way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, the boss, Virginia Mills.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
And from Japan, Sweetness.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
All right, that's it.
Oh, get him! Oh, yeah!
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Last man standing match underway. There are no disqualifications or countouts or pinfalls or submissions. You can win when you incapacitate your opponent enough where they can't make it to their feet by a count of 10.
Power slam.
Corey, how does the fact that a match like this can go all over an arena factor into a competitor's strategy?
What makes getting and keeping the advantage all the more important? Battling in different parts of the arena can add more impact to your offense.
Oh, look at the... Man, that hurts!
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, positioning it, top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Turning the tables.
Springboard misses the target.
Sit up, powerbomb.
And now she's getting routed.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Big time power slam.
Nasty one right to the chest.
She is really getting fired up.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Eight. She rises to stop the count.
She's not finished. Not just yet. She hit the corner hard.
She scores big with the counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
This has been such a back and forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Soaring. What a frost splash. Ooh, what a damaging blow. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Imagine her answering back. What a shot. Things taking a turn for her now. Rocked with a knee lift. Poison run.
And this match is going to continue. An agile escape.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Six.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
Eight.
And somehow, someway, she breaks the count.
Just a tremendous amount of heart on display in this matchup.
Turning the tables there.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
She flips it back on her.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh, there's the Irish curse.
Down count.
And just like that, it's all over.
One. Two.
We will go on.
And she's up. She's going to keep fighting.
Off the top. And she doesn't connect.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment.
Caught her flush.
She's getting fired up. Ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Three.
Would you look at
seven.
This? She is removing the turnbuckle pad
eight.
Now.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
There it is!
Outsider's edge.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
And we're deep into this last man standing match now. Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground.
And she's able to get to her feet.
You have to admire her perseverance.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Looking first for Ware in the corner. Uh-oh, look out. Trying to find.
She's calling for it. Here it comes. Special delivery.
The attitude adjustment. This one is done.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Now it's still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Eight.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
What impact off that knee lift. And a poison run. She rises to stop the count.
She's not finished. Not just yet.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Series of reversals.
And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
And she's up. She's going to keep fighting.
Oh, man, what a siding with her.
That stops the count, so this match will roll up.
Boom, hit the button.
Uh-oh.
Springboard. Nailed it.
Great precision.
And she's able to get to her feet.
You have to admire her perseverance.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, God.
And she has gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
And she's been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
Yeah, this is where her resiliency gets put to the test.
I had that well scouted.
Here it comes. Special delivery.
Attitude adjustment. Wow. That was incredible.
This is not good.
8, 9, 10. Okay,
and that's it. She's the last woman standing.
Now here's another quick look at some of the last man standing match we've had the good fortune to watch. Good stuff.
Your winner, the Boss, Virginia Mills.
Big effort tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
This is what it really takes to be a WWE superstar.